So yeah, this next song we're gonna play is actually an older song. This is actually the first, you saw EOM up here earlier, me and him have done many songs together. This is the first song we ever did together, actually, this next song. But this song was inspired by, I used to date this girl that worked at a strip club. And it's not about her. There was this dude that would come into the strip club, he's probably mid-40s, and he would bring like fucking like special gifts for the strippers, like bring them birthday presents, and like on Valentine's Day he'd give them cards, and like he just had like this dream that like one day like one of these like little young hot strippers would be like his like lady or whatever. So it's just about the naiveness of being an older man and the naiveness and stupidness of being a younger woman all put into one little tale. It's called The Adventures of Lamb Tina.
Taping her, and Larry wasn't home all alone the next night.
complete shocker that it was a fetish site that had to do with teens. He clicked on the screen where it had the newest scenes. What he saw next hit him in the jugular. Tina was the star of a film called Young Cum Guzzler. He should have never thought that he could mold her. Now he's heartbroken again and getting older. He should have seen she was really naive. Shit, she was still only 19. And he was many years older. But things ain't always what they seem. A nightmare stems right out of a dream. And you
Wax, thanks for watching another episode of Wax Unplugged. That was The Adventures of Larry and Tina. Click on the shadow next to me to watch last week's episode, Out of My Mind.